glub, 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 glub. Ha, I feel all refreshed and ready to kill some more triggermen. Greetings, friends and strangers alike. Welcome, one and all. I'm your friendly woodland elf, and welcome back to Fallout 4. And I'm invisible. I'm a predator. All invisible and shit. Oh, invisible shit. last time we... what did we do? It's actually been a week since I last played this. So. Oh yeah, we entered the Park Street Station. Killed a lot of triggermen, and we're now in Vault 114. And we made our way into Vault 14, where we killed a lot more triggermen. That's a funky computer screen. Alright, we left off outside this door, because it's going to take us to a new area. I'm assuming we must be getting close to our target now, because we're here to find Nick Valentine, right? We must be getting pretty close to him, because we've been chasing him for a while now. Oh, sneak. Silver Shroud radio lost. Oh no, Silver Shroud, no. I don't want to lose their radio. Theirs is the best radio. is that a mine? Is that a mine? No, it's just a big dent in the floor. Or a protruding thing in the floor, not a dent. Anything on here I want? No. I'm gonna sneak through like James Bond. Huh! Oh god, look at all the men in this room. Although, saying that, all the men, there's only one guy. You know what, we're not gonna pull off a sneak shot with this guy. Oh wait, why has he got a special... Oh, I think that's the leader. I don't know if we just wanna...
How you going in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Want a snack? Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you've got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. Then he struck the name across three times.
Three strikes? In the black book? What?
What? How did you see me? Damn it! I was just sort of waiting for him to finish his conversation and then just kill him with my pistol, but he somehow fucking spotted me. Or maybe he spotted the big fucking robot floating behind me. What? Can't hear you through the glass. Alright. Codsworth, man, you seemed a little bit turned on by me finding that stiff. That stiff stuff. Yeah, I'll be right with you. I'm busy looting right now. Busy adhering to my gamer spirit. I'll take the duct tape and the fuse. Don't really want a combination wrench. Have I? Or have I? Oh yeah, I got the password for it. I was thinking, can I just open the door? I got a password, right? Yeah, I don't have to hack it. I guess I could have hacked it, right? I mean, why not? Opening door. Right. Hello! What the fuck? Oh, you're a ghoul!
Ah, my knight in shining armor. The question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb.
Oh, is he a ghoul or is he a synth? He's got a metal arm. Yeah, what the fuck are you? Look at me in my chef's hat!
What are you?
I forgot I had that thing on.
I'm a detective. Look, I know the skin and the metal parts ain't comforting, but it's not important right now. The only thing that matters is why you went to all this trouble to cut me loose.
God, he looks so freaky. Tracking a murderer. Wait, are we? We're not tracking a murderer. We're asking our son.
Sean is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man. If not the right place.
Well, you're technically not a man.
Up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Let's blow this joint. Yeah. We'll get out of here. Oh, hello. 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 Yeah, I'm not listening. I'm busy getting me a bobblehead. All vendors permanently have more of 100 more caps for bartering. That's fucking sweet. I wonder if that upped my charisma stat at all. I think, well, I'm assuming that's built into the charisma stat. Oh, sweet. We got, is that our third bobblehead of the game? I'm not sure. I'm not really interested in reading that now. Fuck that. We're going to follow this guy out. Imagine we're going to have to fight our way out, even though I killed every single guy in here. Shows you how these games work, right? Duct tape, yeah. Oh, there's so much to explore in here. I don't want to follow you yet, guy. I want to take some 45 rounds, yeah. Bobby pin, yeah. See, I want to take all this shit. I want to explore. You're not letting me explore. See, there's a...
Lock's really strong.
Yeah, I can't. That lock is strong. That lock is a strong independent lock. We don't need no bobby pin. Anyway, this guy's not going to let me do my looting, is he? He's going to make me hurry up. Oh, straight from the water fountain. Glub, glub. Glub, glub. Ha, ah, I feel all refreshed and ready to kill some more triggermen.
Hard and loud, huh? Well,
hard and loud. Sounds like my Friday night. Oh, more stuff to loot. More duct tapes. Sweet. Oh, piss off. Oh, let's see if we can do something awesome here. Perhaps not. We don't have much chance on the headshot, so it's just some body shots. We didn't kill one guy. Now we did. Whoop, whoop, whoop. I'm not too good a shot with this. I'm not just too good a shot with anything, actually. Whoa, hello. Man, I look so awesome in my chef set. I cook up murders, that's what I do, yeah. It's a sweet gun you've got there, guys. Is that like a pipe revolver? Yeah. I'm not too good at this game. You might have noticed. I mean, we did get an awesome headshot, but it was like 3 feet away, so it's not that awesome, I suppose. Anyway, I want to explore all this stuff. Stop making me move. What's this thing? Guess that button does nothing. The button didn't respond well to the bullets. Is it a shower? Is that what these are? Oh yeah, there's a shower curtain there. Yeah, there's like a drain in the bottom. Mm-hmm. Cool. Anything more to explore? No, I don't think so.
Door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
You have to do it? Okay.
Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Okay. Fine. And how much of this vault did we explore last time? Because it seems like there's a shit ton left over. Yes, by the way, a shit ton is an official measurement. Oh! Did he take a shit as he died? He like went... I mean, I guess it is true that you empty your bowels when you die, right? This guy was just very vocal when he did it. Wait, where are you going? Oh no, not a legendary guy. Shit. That is how we do it. Legendary enemy has mutated. What? Cavalier's Raider's chest piece. Oh, check that out. Reduces damage while blocking and sprinting. I'll take it, but I'm not going to wear it just because I already have that awesome chameleon one, which I'm wearing right now. Shh, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, guys. Are they going to come like bursting out the door? No. How did he run straight past that guy and not get detected? But I walk in the room, invisible man I had, and I get detected fucking straight away. Oh, he knocked the fuck out of me with that baseball bat. Oh, man. Ugh. Oh, shit. I just accidentally took his hat. That's what you get. Man, why do we have to fight his way out? Why can't we just be sneaky sneaker? Another guy? Man, how many shots to the balls can this guy take? See that? I shot him in the balls like 4 times. Alright. Let's quit fucking around. Let's actually get playing the game properly, shall we? Because I'm sucking right now. Sucking quite hard. Oh, can't go in there. It's too advanced for me. Apparently shot his leg to shit, but his balls are just fine. They're in working order, apparently. Oh, God. And an unrusted tin can. Why is it telling me that it's unrusted? Is that a description factor that I can? Wait, is that not safe in the wall? Damn it. Oh, lots of whiskey. I'm good. I don't really drink whiskey. I'm more of a rum guy.
Get him alone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous.
Oh, okay. So he's called Skinny Malone, so he's going to be a big fat guy. Another lock. Calling it. Oh, Vault 114 jumpsuit.
But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Oh wait, is he a super mutant? No. Is he another super mutant behemoth? Please no. I had enough experience with one of those fighting fucking swan. Please don't tell me it's a big super mutant, please. Please no. You come into my house, you shut up my family.
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Man, I thought he was supposed to be a fat guy.
Poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to daddy, shall I?
Should've left it
alone. I really want to shoot this guy in the head.
This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me?
Yeah, I'm king of the castle. Yeah.
Shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him. But then you had to get all sentimental.
I want to just shoot this guy, but is he... Do I get a choice?
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Yeah, Skinny Malone.
Oh, yeah?
What's
this guy doing here, huh?
Huh? Valentine must have brought him here. How the fuck can she see me? Has she got, like, fucking heat vision? Apparently I'm not invisible anymore.
That wasn't the plan originally, but hey, tempting.
The chef's hat really just sets things off. It's brilliant.
You got something to say? Say it to me.
Yeah, boy. Oh, shit. Fine, let's try.
This is all just a misunderstanding, Skinny. You know that. You let us walk, and we won't come back.
I'm gonna fail this, aren't I?
Nick shot all of my crew, and you expect to just...
I succeeded? Damn, I'm awesome.
I still owe him for that time back in the quarry. I'm gonna give you two until the count of 10 before I forget my good manners and start shooting up the place.
What are you doing, Skinny? Kill him!
No, Dollar. They get one chance to leave. Skinny Malone's putting his foot down.
I want to kill her.
That's right. You monsters are all just talk.
We better get out of here fast.
No, I want to kill her. I want to kill her. Can I kill her? I want to kill her. I want to kill this bitch. Oh shit, we actually on a timer? Holy fuck! Run. Wait, where's she going? Is she gonna, like, attack me anyway? Is she gonna, like, wait at the exit so that when the counter gets to 10, she's gonna go, haha, fooled you, and kill me anyway or something? Where's she going? Come back here. Come back, I miss you. Chasing a girl through a subway. Yeah, this makes me look very good, huh? Come back.
Screw Skinny Malone. Who needs that big galoot anyway?
Oh, okay, so you're going home. I still want to kill you, like. Codsworth? Nick? Where are you guys? Did I, like, accidentally leave them behind or something? Oh no, here comes Codsworth. Hey, Codsworth. Hey, boo. Where's... Yeah, short cards with whatever, boy. Where? Where's Nick? Do I just have to go upstairs or something? Let's just go upstairs. I'm assuming so. Oh yeah, it's going down now. Okay. It's up here, right? Yep. Alright, we made it out, and we didn't even have to kill Skinny Malone. We just had to kill a few of his guards. Just a few. Dozen. I kind of wanted a fight, to be honest, but once I got the end peacefully option, I was like, yeah, why not? Maybe a good thing will come of keeping him alive. Maybe he's in a quest later in the game or something. I don't know. I know Fallout 3 and Skyrim had a tendency to do that. Like, you'd kill some guy who was... Like, he starts attacking you and you kill him, and it's like, quest failed because you were meant to start a quest with this guy, and it's like, what? Huh? How was I supposed to know that? Anyway, oh god, I forgot that Swan's dead right here. Although he seems to have flipped over. Oh, I forgot he had a metal weakness. Definitely good pickings, Codsworth, yes. Where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go back to Diamond City? No, apparently I'm... I don't understand where I'm supposed to go right now. Did I just, like, leave Nick Valentine behind to get killed? Damn it, we've come all this way to rescue the guy and we just end up getting him killed. Why am I being told to go back to Vault 114, but I'm being told to go over here? There's like a manhole cover or something in the ground over here, isn't there? Oh, so he came out of this way. Alright.
Look at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
That's not... I have ways.
Your secretary, Ellie. Yeah. She sent me.
That fucking chef's hat.
I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean. How he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
Yeah, okay. I'll just meet you there.
See you Screw in Diamond it. City.
Yay! Completed a quest. He looks fucking freaky. I hope he like fixes himself up come next time I see him, because I don't want to see him looking like a Terminator with those creepy yellow eyes. And we started a new quest, Getting a Clue. Unfortunately, I don't want to do that quest right now. I want to do a bit of exploring. We got a bit of time left in this episode. Should we just explore or should we go right ahead and do that quest? Well, let's actually have a look at what there is to actually explore in this place. Well, I mean, there's a lot of distance between here and Diamond City. A lot of shit unexplored. So let's walk back. Screw it. See what we can find. I heard noises. Oh, hello! What? You don't see anything. You didn't see anything.
Nothing there now.
Get a grip on yourself.
Okay, I just heard a voice very close to me that wasn't this guy over here. Oh, come on, Red. Oh, there's someone up top. Okay, let's go take the person out who's up top. Hey, what's that? That's a dead raider, right? Hallucinogen ink. That sounds like a fun place to enter, right? A gunner? Yeah. Consworth, shut the fuck up, mate. Oh, I might come in this place later on. That sounded very vulgar. I might explore that place later on, is what I meant to say. Anyway, there's a person up here, yes? Where is that person now? Am I going to have to go up there and get her? Eh, fine, screw it, let's go. Screw it, let's go. Oh man, these guys got annihilated. Who are gunners? Anyway, oh no, I think I've encountered them before. I think they're the people who are like on top of the... Who've got like set up camp on top of the highways. Because I tried to go there one time, just walk up all friendly, I didn't have a gun out or anything, and they just started shooting at me. Like, hey, what have I done to you guys? So maybe we'll have something to do with them later on in the game. Oh. She's still above me. Am Man, people in this game have supersonic fucking hearing, I'll tell you what.
I must have a concussion.
What the?
You're technically not seeing anything, darling. You're kind of hearing things. Hello!
Okay.
Like, I just kind of looked at it for a second, like, huh? What? Oh, what a stupid stairway. Get up. Oh. Alright. What you got from her? Buff out. Hooray for drugs. Wait, who are they shooting at? Apparently that did absolutely nothing. I guess I just missed. Hey guy, you want to stop glitching around and fight? There we go. Who are they shooting at? They're not shooting at Codsworth. And this is why I love a sniper rifle, because I can just sit back and pick people off, no problem. Oh, I thought I could glitch my way up around. Guess not. Yeah, who are they shooting at? Is this some ghouls or mutants attacking or something? I'd like to find out. Ugh. Jump out the fucking window. Were they shooting at Codsworth then? I can't figure out who they were shooting at. There's a turret somewhere. Oh, they're shooting at Nick. Okay, well, Nick, don't get yourself killed, boy. I mean, I imagine you can't die because you're a plot essential character. Those people tend not to be able to die in these games. Oh, that's grisly. Glad I caught sight of that. Fuck. So where is everything in here? I can't see anyone or... Oh, Ella. I can't figure out where anything is. Okay, let's throw a grenade in there, shall we? Yeah, I'm playing a hero. This is the work of a hero right here. Just throwing fucking Molotovs through the windows. Here, have some heroics.
Other side's chained up.
Where'd that little fucker go?
Nowhere. You don't need to know where I am. Oh, hello. Apparently being on fire doesn't faze him that much. Come back. Oh, come back. I miss you. Will you find me? Here, have a Molotov, fucker. How's that fan been working out for you? Right, how do I get in this place? Because that door was apparently chained up. Oh, shit! No! Oh, fuck!
Well, that was unfortunate now, wasn't it?
Ooh. I don't need your sarcasm right now, Codsworth. Fuck. The turret kind of scared me, and then I saw the mine. Like, I really need to look on the floor for mines more often. I can trust you? Yeah, I'm sure I can. Why is there so many mannequins around in these places?
When you turn up, you're dead.
Yeah, whatever. You weren't saying that while I was chucking Molotovs through the window, were you? Oh, look at this, another dead guy. Oh, look at this, another dead guy. Hello, hello, hello. She was hiding, apparently. Oh man, there's my Molotov that I flew. Flew. Pocket of girded leather right leg. Can I take that? Sure. Why not? A ladle. Thanks. I'm fine. Okay, do I need to go in there to get upstairs? How do we get upstairs? It was a chemistry station. We could make some... Let's take that chain down, shall we? Got an easy way out. And let's set that chain down too. So we've got another easy way out. I should just like open their doors and let ghouls come in and get them. Wow. That's fucking grisly. Oh my god. Oh my word. You know what? It's going to be my screenshot. Oh no. I'm giving away how I take my screenshots. No. How will you guys ever... No. Put my weapon away. Alright, I need to go find that other guy. The one who's up top. I need to figure out how to get up top, first of all. I think I have to go through that door that I saw up there. Perhaps. Wow, I know there's a turret here looking down both ways, but I'd block one off. Like, block this way off so that it's bottlenecked here. If you get a big infestation of, like, ghouls or something, man, you've got two ways in. That minigun can't shoot two ways. Anyway, I'm picking apart the game in ways I shouldn't be. Let's head inside here. So I want to get up to the clown on the roof. But first, we've got to batter our way through the apartment buildings, apparently.
Hey!
Hi! Everything's good here. Tell you what, I do like this pistol. I mean, like, that one shot. Well, I think it, like, two-shot. Brain fungus. Oh, lovely. Yeah, I really like this pistol. So glad that I found it. I can't even remember where I found it, to be honest. But I'm certainly glad that I did. It's serving me fantastically so far. Oh. There's a hacksaw and a handcuff. Oh, did he, like, saw his own hand off or something? That's grim. There's a lot of grim shit in the world. Anyway, oh, there's the guy I shot on the roof. Recoil compensated hardened pipe submachine gun. I'll take that. Because that could be better than my submachine gun. Oh, yeah, this other guy's in here.
Yes. Time, boogeyman.
That was awesome. That was extremely awesome. Oh, I'm carrying too much and I can't run. Fuck! Codsworth!
Hey.
Codsworth, you know all that shit I've been talking about you, for real. He's already carrying a lot of shit, huh? Talking shit about you, but I didn't mean it. Well, he's carrying my stuff now, please. Yeah, that's mine, the muzzle hardened. Let's check it out compared to this one. The damage is the same. Oh, it's a pipe submachine gun, so it uses the 38 rounds. It's got the same damage as mine. It's same fire rate. It's pretty much the same gun, isn't it? It's got a little bit less range, better accuracy. Screw it. I mean, it's not even that valuable. I'll just drop that on the... Well, I'll give it Codsworth to carry for now. That'll put me under. I'm not going to use that because it's a pipe weapon and pipe weapons suck balls. But I thought it sounded better than mine. Oh, here's the big loot chest. I was looking for that. There's always one of these in a dungeon everywhere. Well, I hesitate to call this a dungeon, but it's basically where a dungeon is. Muzzle hardened 10 mil. No, I don't want that. Okay, that, how did that happen? Where did the guy fall from to get there? Anyway, I was exploring, wasn't I, before I got interrupted by the raiders. So let's hop down here. Ow, that hurt my legs. Let's take a step back. Fine. Yeah, I was checking out this this Pulowski protection, whatever the fuck they're called. Preservation. Oh, man, that guy had the comfy pillow with him. Oh, I didn't really want the... fine, we'll take the... I want a comfy pillow. Oh, shit, I'm carrying too much, I can't run. A tire iron? Why am I carrying that round? I think I'll sell that, or I might keep it and... I don't know. Metal left leg, I don't want it. Is that better than my right leg? No. Okay, so we're good now. So I think I'm going to go back to Diamond City, actually, because any more exploring I do is just going to fill up my inventory some more. And I don't want that. Well, there's a lot of places to explore here, like Marlborough House. What is that? I want to explore that. I want to explore all the things. This is such a huge place. I want to explore that, whatever that is up there. Really shouldn't waste ammo. So much to explore in this game. I think I'll probably just do a lot of exploring off screen, as I have been doing so far. That's not a good sign. I see a meat bag. I'm assuming there's some super mutants up there. I don't want to play with them. What I want to do is end the episode because we get into about half an hour. Stupid bird. No one heard that, right? Oh, fuck. Someone heard it. No. No, no one's here. Oh, my God. What the hell was that? Okay, this guy's a rocket launcher. We've got to take this guy out before he kills us all. There we go. Job done. Yeah, that's going to be all for this episode because we're getting out of time now. So next time we're going to head back to Diamond City and we're going to enlist Nick Valentine in helping us to find our son. Now that we've rescued him, he kind of owes us that much, don't he not? So thank you very much for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.